Ελα ρε, really should have left me alone. Let's go. Hello. Hey, hey. That's the mercenary's business.
Thank the gods. Mystios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas. Poseidon is angry.
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him. We need to perform a ritual, but we can't do it without our ceremonial axe.
Sounds like you need to find that axe for Poseidon.
I do, but not for Poseidon. For Swordfish.
Swordfish? Tell me more about him.
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish market. I can't say anymore. No one talks about Swordfish and gets away with it, Mystios.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of drachmi for your help, Mystios.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline, I'm sure you'll find them.
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around. It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
Should know something about swordfish. I'm looking for swordfish.
I know nothing. Get out of here. Get out of here.
I hear you're looking for a certain fish.
Yes, swordfish.
I hope you know what you're in for. He's ruthless. Cut off a man's nose just for sneezing.
Where is he?
No one's seen him in a long time. But there's a rumor he controls Heraklion from a hideout underground.
That's ridiculous.
It's all I know, mistress.
I'll keep that in mind.
Not another word out of you, Malaka. I have orders. Everyone who talks about swordfish must die.
Away we go!
Here we are. Come on.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Yeah, but I do want to fight.
Doesn't look like it can cut anything.
Come on.
Watch will be vigilant here.
Ugh!
Come on, come on.
Oh!
That's right.
To find that axe, Mistios.
Who is this swordfish you want to impress?
He'll kill me if I tell you.
And I'll kill you if you don't.
Swordfish has always run the fish market with an iron fist, charges the fishermen fees. If they don't pay up, the sharks eat well.
Point me in Swordfish's direction.
I don't know where he is. No one sees us last week. Some fishermen boldly said, we should no longer pay fees to a dead man. Guess who's dead now?
I'll take my chances. Where is he?
He used to live at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. You could try your luck there.
This axe would fetch a good price at the Agora.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you. Take all the drachmi I have.
The axe was yours to begin with. Take it.
You had me worried, Mistios. Thank you. I owe you my life.
Recon on the Athenians, I take it. Anything a mercenary can help with, spy?
What's the difference between a dog and an Athenian?
I don't know.
If you kill his master, the dog will bite you. But these Athenians will run like cowards without their leaders. Let's put another dent in their upper.
You want me to kill the Athenian commander?
By the gods, you read my mind.
You haven't heard? That's already been taken care of. By me.
Sparta owes you a great debt. Take this.
I always finish what I've started.